In this problem, we have to explain how actuators are used to lift and lower mirror.